A popular feature of Dream Draper is the ability to use your own fabric swatches and apply them to your designs, or to find actual images of furniture and accessories that you would like to incorporate into your rendering. This lesson will show you how you can save an image, such as a fabric swatch or a piece of furniture, from a website. Now, this used to be a fairly easy procedure, but as you will see, this process can vary from website to website or from computer to computer. Now, here's an example from a popular website where you might have found a piece of furniture that you want to use in your rendering. So in this example, put your mouse over the piece of furniture and right-click. And there you will see a list of options. You want to click on Save Picture As. Then navigate to the folder where you want to save your piece of furniture. Now in this example, I'm in my Home Elegance folder. And my client is Jane Smith. And I've navigated into her family room and into the furniture folder. Then I can go ahead and click on Save. But before I do, notice that by default, the web page will be saving that image as a JPEG, and that's what you want. And once the image is saved to your computer, then you can go ahead and insert it onto the canvas. Click on Insert Image and look for that image. It's in my Furniture folder. Now, this lesson is teaching you how to save an image from a website. I'll go ahead and I'll knock out that white background on that furniture. We do have a detailed lesson on our website all about the Total Knockout tool and removing those unwanted backgrounds from images, but I'll just demo it very quickly. I have my sofa highlighted on the canvas. I have my properties window open here, and I'll click on this eyedropper here. And I can touch that white background, and that will knock out that color. And if I want to remove more of the white, I can just move this transparency bar over further to the right. And then you can put your image right in place in the room. And again, removing those background colors is covered in detail in our Total Knockout tool lesson on our website. But back to the subject at hand, which is saving images from a website. Now, when you go to right-click on an image, you do want to have this option, Save Picture As. Sometimes you're not going to have that option, though. And in that case, please view our next lesson in the series that will cover how to save those images. If you do have this option, make sure that you can save the image as a JPEG. And again, if you don't see the JPEG option, even if you click on the down arrow here, then you have to follow another procedure. So please view the other lesson in this series.